This story is an account, I hope, not just of my personal triumphs and tribulations, but of the successes and setbacks of the science establishment in modern India, struggling to establish itself in the technological forefront. It is a story of national aspiration and of cooperative endeavor. As I see it, the saga of India's search for scientific self-sufficiency and technological competence is a parable for our times.